RSV stands for respiratory syncytial virus, and it's a common upper respiratory infection that everybody is exposed to and commonly get every year. People can even get it twice per year. For children, they're at higher risk of having more severe RSV. It can result in inflammation in the lower respiratory tract, which can result in wheezing, sometimes leading to hospital admission. RSV typically causes, similar to the common cold, cough, sneezing, fever, runny nose, but it does cause more runny nose and more sneezing compared to other infections. Young children are most vulnerable, especially children who are born prematurely or have other issues such as congenital heart disease. It can affect their lower airways. It could actually cause pneumonia, or it can cause inflammation of the airways, resulting in what we call bronchiolitis, and this results in wheezing. About 1 out of every 100 children will be admitted to the hospital for the bronchiolitis. And there's increasing recognition of RSV causing pneumonia and problems in older people too, so the elderly are vulnerable to more severe infection. If your child has difficulty breathing, if, for example, they're turning blue around their lips or you see their ribs sticking out when they're breathing, then you should get them to the emergency department because they may need some assistance with making sure they're getting enough oxygen. Children get supportive care in terms of making it easier for them to breathe and making sure that they do get enough oxygen. Some children are working so hard at their breathing that they may fall behind on their fluids and get dehydrated. So emergency rooms and hospitals can make sure that the children are taken care of until the illness passes.